she?
She's a girl.
Oh, she's girl. Beautiful.
Her name is Sugar, and she's a champion.
Hey, Sugar.
She's got an obedience title, she's got a water title, she's working on a draft title. This one's for bred to do two things. I've bred for water rescue and for drafting.
Really?
If they've been conditioned for it, someone can pull 2,000 pounds. She's not conditioned for 2,000 pounds, but she can pull.
Wow, what is she conditioned for?
We haven't done weight pulling, but she pulls the cart and we put weight in the cart and she can do that, certainly. This cart is not good for kids, but if she had a wagon, she certainly could pull a couple of kids without any problem.
She's beautiful. She's like a big teddy bear.
Well, if you ever see them advertised in the papers and stuff, that's how they advertise these giant teddy bears. They are very sweet. We do a lot of water work with our dogs, and we have a couple of puppies that right now are 9 months old. And over the summer, while we were working with them, we have a friend of ours who's an older gentleman. He's in his mid-70s, but he's been doing water work in the village for a long time. And we'd sent him out in the water. He went down about 50 feet. He called the puppy. The puppy went out. She was about 7 months old at the time.
Yeah, right?
She went out, swam out to him, and they, as he came back in, he lost his footing on the underneath, and he stumbled a little bit. He kind of like, oh, and I know. And Mariah stopped dead. She stopped dead and watched our friend until he got out of the water. And every time he was near the water, she stood and watched him to make sure he was all right. Whenever we work with Bernie.
Wow. Awesome. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's,
I mean, and you
so
can't teach that.
Special, yeah.
You just can't teach that.
It's the instinct.
I want to go see your dog pull the wagon.
Well, he's going to bring it back over here.
Oh, he is?
We have a little obstacle course here that he's going to pull the wagon.
Oh, okay. Whether your dog is a show dog or the family's beloved pet, Maggie Weekly, a very talented artist who I have the pleasure of knowing, beautifully captures animals' whimsical side with paints and brushes. Whether you'd like to have a special portrait of your beloved pet, or see the many well-crafted merchandise adorned with beautiful animal portraits, visit Maggie and her angels at www.maggiesangels.com. And you can read her blogs at maggiesangels.com/blog. Meanwhile, I'd like to share with you a wonderful short video of Madeline, a very beautiful Jack Russell. Enjoy! Thank you. Until next time, ciao for now.